It's the only finch that can twist its upper and lower bill in opposite directions. Now, right at the bottom, it can feel the soft young seed with its tongue. Got it.